Yeah.
Hi, I'm Jayda.
And I'm Jayla.
And we're twins.
We both play on the girls' varsity basketball team.
And we're graduating class 2018.
Our basketball journey began when we were 11 as a birthday gift from our mom. She put us on a rec center basketball team because she must have sensed the slight joy in our eyes as we watched the basketball move up and down the court. It began as a hobby, but little did we know that it would become a love and a passion. We love the game of basketball, not just for the running, dribbling, and scoring, but more importantly, for the lessons and opportunities introduced in our lives. It continues to teach us about the relationship between struggle and success, allowing us to understand that hard work and positivity are necessities to achieving our goals. These two qualities have become the central focal points in our outlook on life. This game also continues to open doors for us that wouldn't be available if we hadn't picked up the sport. For example, we are able to meet many inspirational people, travel throughout America, and receive a higher education. Basketball will always be more than just a sport for us. When we play together, there is double the energy on the court. People recognize how hard we hustle each and every play, how much heart we spill every second we are on the floor. Since we are so hardworking and dedicated, we believe in never settling. Therefore, we guarantee that every year we will be better and more improved than the year before. We would love to be known for our work ethic and positive mindset because we desire to encourage others to live a life where they constantly push the boundaries of their comfort zones while also blocking out any negativity that may surround them. Our future aspirations are dedicated to helping others. One of us wants to become a psychologist, while the other would like to become a neurologist. Of course, after college, playing professional basketball would be optimal, but our larger purpose is to better the lives of others. We appreciate the time you have taken to watch our footage. Hope you enjoy!
Feature the Ruffus-Milner twins, Jayda and Jayla Ruffus-Milner.
5 foot nothing with the block.
I love basketball late at night and twins. Jayla Ruffus-Milner was getting to the hoop with ease in the first quarter. Jayda Ruffus-Milner was knocking down mid-range jumpers in the first quarter. Scary sight for Pauly fans in the
year. For the bucket on that one, but the Wolverines would take the lead in the halftime. Pauly had a hard time stopping the twins with Jasmine Jones and good next
sure,
year. And the
sure.
Twins are for sure legit, but this is the year of the Jackrabbit. Thanks in large.